Hello. Hello, everyone. My name is Todd Schuyler. Welcome to Talking Through Touch, the Art of Massage. First, let me tell you a little bit about myself. I'm a licensed masseur. I'm from Telluride, Colorado, but my energy is in the Bay Area. I've backpacked across Europe 4 times, and I have a cat named Bosco. Okay? Now, you know me. Why don't you tell me who you are, why you're interested in massage? Let's start here.
Ow, 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 ow. Okay, my name is Carolyn Holter. This is my husband, Kenneth. And we are both just auditing this class, and we will probably end up not taking it at all.
Now, darling, you said you'd give it a chance.
I know I said that, and I will, sweetheart, I will.
We're looking for new ways to express our tenderness to each other.
Beautiful, beautiful. Next.
Name's Ned Crowley. I work for a limo service. A lot of people say, driving a limo, that's an easy job. But what they don't realize is how numb your can get sitting on it all day long. Boy, do I need a rub down.
Well, Ned will be learning some revitalizing techniques using shiatsu pressure points.
Well, that's great. Like I said, I've been sitting on one gigantic pressure point all day long.
Hi, everybody. My name's Chuck Brennan. It's my lovely wife, Barb. We're from Wheaton, and we're here to basically to meet other couples and to, what am I trying to say here? To, touch or what? Help me out here, honey.
To meet other couples and to touch them.
Right, that about says it. That's about it.
Super.
Hello, everyone. My name is Ernie Hitchens, and I'm a widower. As you might imagine, I've got a bit of free time on my hands. So I said to myself, why don't you pop around to the New Horizons Learning Annex and see what they have to offer the seniors? I must confess, this particular course was not my first choice. But as brewing beer in your own home and Afro-Caribbean dance were all full up, well, here I am. And I'm game to learn the art of massage.
Okay, okay. Now, the aim of massage is to restore a person's balance of energies, to bring him or her into harmony with the universal pulse of life. And since it's not cool to do drugs or sell drugs, massage is the answer. All right, I want everyone to select a partner, perhaps your spouse. Ned, I'll be yours. Now, the method I teach is a combination of Swedish massage, shiatsu, and reflexology. So designate a giver and a receiver. And I want the receivers to lie stomach down on the table. Let's start with the Holters.
Excuse me.
Yes.
What I'm seeing here now is that some of us are massaging the same person we came with. You know, wouldn't it be better if, you know, wouldn't it spice things up if couples switched or, you know, swapped? What am I trying to say here?
We'll switch partners later, Chuck.
Excellent. All right.
Okay. The gliding stroke. Both hands start at the shoulders. Move down to the small of the back, one fluid movement. Kenneth, when you do the gliding stroke, you actually want to touch Carolyn's body.
No, I don't.
No, he doesn't.
Well, you see, when you touch, you're communicating. Your fingers are actually talking.
Oh, my fingers are talking. They're saying, let's be careful not to piss her off. Yeah.
And my back is saying, that's just fine with me. Well,
massage is about unblocking the flow of vital energy. I remember one spring, when I was growing up in Colorado, there was this creek outside of our house, and one day I built a dam out of mud and birchwood twigs. The creek backed up. It flowed out into our driveway. Whoosh. Well, that's what I'm talking about. Well, let me show you what I mean. Ned, come up here. Now, I'm sorry if my hands are a little rough. I've been making Adirondack chairs all week long. Okay.
Oh, 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 ooh. Oh, God! Almighty! Help me! Help me!
What? Why'd you stop? It hurt, but it was a good hurt. Real good hurt.
I would like to point out that Ned is allowing himself to open up, releasing tension. Am I going too fast? Questions?
I have a question. I was wondering about self-massage.
Self-massage is really valuable to know. It's necessary at those times when that special someone isn't around.
Well, what if that special someone is in the room and he's also practicing self-massage?
That's great.
Well, what if you didn't know that he invited other people over to watch?
Oh, like it was a big surprise.
Well, we'll cover that in a later class.
Toddy, when I eventually get my massage, what if I become sexually aroused? Not that that's happened in a while. Did I mention I was a widower? But what if? A supposition, if you will.
Well, Ernie, that's a very natural response. You could cover yourself with a towel.
Oh, I will. I will. And that's something I'm quite looking forward to.
Now, let's concentrate on the shoulders and the upper back. Carolyn, why don't you come back up here again? Hey, come on. There we go. All right, now. Remember, as I said earlier, sometimes energy will be discharged as emotion.
Ow, Carolyn. I am relaxed.
Just try to breathe very deeply and just let go.
Yes, let go for once in your life, Carolyn. Let go.
I'm married to a man who cannot satisfy me sexually.
Okay. That was a really good first session. I think we've got a good group. Now, next week, we'll be working with scented oils. I'll see you then, okay?
Well, I feel fantastic, you know, just fantastic. Almost as if I've actually gotten a massage. About scented oils.
Yes.